Hey guys, this is Joel here from Jo Vlogz. In today's vlog, I am going to talk about giving people lift on bikes. Is it really safe and all that stuff? So stay tuned guys for the vlog. I hope you enjoy watching this vlog. This is Joel here from Joel Vlogz. So I'm just come down from my office and I've noticed that the sky is looking amazing. Just have a look at the clouds. It's really superb. It's around 5 o'clock in the evening and there the sky looking amazing. Oh, I need someone to love me. Oh, I need someone to love me. So guys, I'm giving a person a lift. I don't know till where is he going to take the lift. Now there's no place at all to overtake. This is a steep mountain, so maybe the rickshaws are having difficulty to climb. So I'll have to take a left turn from front. I cannot give a drop till I don't know where this person has to go. So just comment in the comment section. Do you give lift to strangers? If yes, then mention yes, or mention no, I don't give lift. Is it safe to give lift to strangers? I really don't know. Sometimes I think yes and sometimes who knows, not safe. आजकल न्यूज में क्या क्या सुनाई देता है वो खुद को ही मालूम कि पीपल आर थ्रोइंग एग्स ऑन विंडशील्ड्स एंड ऑल. इट्स लाइक सो स्कैरी. लेफ्ट मार रहा सो इज फाइन विथ माई लेफ्ट टर्न. देखते हैं उसको किधर उतरना है. Okay, he's going to get down here. Bye. Let's see if he says thank you or no. Okay, nice. So he did say thank you. Usually all people don't say thank you. Like out of 10 people, only 6 people will say thank you while taking a lift. Some people are really ungrateful. Very, I don't like ungrateful people. So I just reached my office. I'll see you guys later on. Peace out. I'm just going home from my office, you know. So what I've noticed is that my fairing is like about to break. Just look at this crack. It's all like already broken. My God, look at this. I'm just wondering what will my karizma look like without the fairing. Wapis ka karcha ho gaya. I'm just wondering what happens if while riding it will just come off. Now there are some other screws that are securing it. I'll have to do something for to ensure that this doesn't break. I don't know. Let's see after a few days whether the fairing breaks or what happens. Not sure at all. So I'm going to have some cold drink available on the roadside. I don't know what is this. This is like some soda sort of. You know that limbu pani is available in foreign countries for $5. Yeah, $5, and here in India it's available only for 10 rupees. $5 is equal to about 300 rupees.
Love me when I'm lonely. Love me when I'm lonely.